Let's play Mount and Blade Warband. Day 485 in the game, and the Siege of Veluca is on. And for that, I will take another pack of arrows with me. And I guess with that, I am ready. I won't take the Siege crossbow this time. I wish I was in full condition and I had full army for this, but I'll need to go with what I have, so let's get it on. Let's join the next assault. The problem with this siege is that it's against the Rhodoks, which means there will be a lot of crossbowmen there in the towers, and they can easily one-shot me and all the other soldiers, and especially creating a deadly crossfire there on the ladder, which the AI doesn't really care that much. It just drives all the troops there. Try to stay away from the towers, so they wouldn't shoot me that much. So just one bolt and I might be down. Ordered archers on me, so let's try to take these guys down. Problem is, if I die with the battle continuation, that order I just gave to for them to hold position there will stay and they won't go up the ladder ever. So let's hope I stay alive. Okay, archers. Actually, follow me. Let the others go up. See what the heck is going on in there. Can I order them to go up there? I wonder. Maybe I should go up there and see what's going on. Just charge. Sorry, mate. Here. Oh, they have a shitload of troops down there on the courtyard. Look at that. Everyone go there. Insane, all their reinforcements are there and those guys just stay there and shoot our guys. Oh, level 26. I wish I had a cannon or hand grenade or something for these guys. Okay, out of arrows. Is there anything for me here? Heavy crossbow and bolts. Okay, I'll take that. I mean, I can do some damage shooting at that crowd. Okay, let's continue shooting at the back. I really wish everyone would just go there, kill those troops, but I guess they are busy killing the troops up the ladder. That's one. Yeah. Archers, you don't have anything to throw at them? No? That's just insane. Have any bolts for me? No? Bolts? Oh, what? I do have bolts. Too bad I'm not any better with the crossbow, so I can't do one shots. But at least I'm getting my proficiency up. Shooting crossbow in the siege of Veluca. AI is doing terrible job, but I need to start to do the difference here, or make the difference. Okay, enough songs, more shooting. Wonder how many troops. Oh shit! Am I only one left here? Oh, I died. What the heck? Did we just lose this siege? Oh my god. There must be another battle coming after this. Well, that's my army. Holy... That's 600 of us just to get 185 of them. Wow. Okay. Well, let's do it again. 600 of us, 200 of them. Okay. I guess with enough men we can do it, but... pretty bad odds. Yeah, those ranged guys there in the courtyard, that was pretty crazy. Two headshots in a row. Third one? Nope, but I'll take damage. Shoot the guys in towers, archers! Fools! Archers, attack. Do something smarter than just stand there on the line shooting at the wall. Like this, or this. New enemies have arrived. I don't like the sound of that. How many troops do they have left? Winning? Are we finally winning? Who's shooting me? Charge. You're out of arrows? Okay, I think we are winning. Wow, this was insanely hard siege. Still some troops there. Get the last of them. Oh, what's still there? Down there? Oh, there! Alright! Oh, Wow. Definitely the... definitely the toughest siege I've done. Insane casualties. Well, that took like, I think 700 or 800 of us British, pretty much everyone. Eventually we got to all 300 of them, but man, that was tough. Insanely tough. But I am level 26, so let's go for leadership 6. And I guess I will put it into 200 weapons for now. So what does that do? Okay, and I can have an army larger than 100 now. And well, but we took heavy casualties from there, so now it's time to rebuild the army a bit. Was I done with the quest? Yes, we have Veluca. I think I will start by recruiting some men from here. Just one Rhodok. Any food? Sausage, cheese, some grain, okay. Immediately, Sultan calls in a feast to celebrate the victory. Victory at Veluca, and I don't blame him, that was a tough fight. Very tough. Enemy patrols near Veluca. I wonder if they... yeah, it's pretty far here in the... they have two castles in between. We definitely would need to take these three castles. These three castles and... yeah. And, well, it's a good thing that we are not at war with anyone else. Say, Nords, for example. They have grown strong. Okay, let's try to get out of here without running into... low morale. Oh yeah, because I lost that. I lost that that first part of the battle, and that took the morale down a lot. We need some victories in battles and fast. Well, that's not a battle I will join. Let's ride in towards Veja and see what will happen. We took some heavy casualties there and in that fight or siege. He is hoping we can recover. Kurav is besieged. Interesting. Vikings are trying to fight back. At the moment, I think they only have Rybacek. And it is under siege, I assume, by the Nords. So, interesting to see how that turns out. But there's a good chance we'll lose. The Nords. I kind of wish they had taken the bait and declared war on the Rhodoks together with us. Because that would have helped us with the Nords. But so far we are winning, as we now have Veluca. I hope. Yeah, Marnid is now up, so we can start healing the troops again at a much faster rate. Morale still below average. I have plenty of food, so that won't help anymore. Need more Mamluks. Let's fill up the army. A lot of groups, a lot of lords changing sides too. Two of the latest switch sides to us, which is interesting. Another one. Wow, the Nords are not doing that great. Two of their lords already defected on our side. Oh wow, nice profits, since we only have that one war going on. Well, that's why I did all that trading earlier, so I can focus on the war now, setting up all those industries in all the cities or towns. I always call them cities, even though they are towns in the game. Buy some grapes, let's buy some olives as well. It's very expensive. Cheese and meat, just to boost morale up a bit. Anyone in the tavern looking for Emira? Actually, Ransom Broker will do just fine. I kind of wish I could recruit these guys, but let's drop them into the prison of my castle instead. See what we can do with them. Oh, there was both sieges were finished. Okay. So, I guess the Vikings still managed to survive, but they couldn't take Grove, so maybe the Nords cancelled the siege of Rivacek. Oh, it would have been cool to get a town. Hello. Let's manage this castle. Let's put these guys here. And who do we have here? Some huskarls. We have some horse archers. Let's take the let's read the Rhodoks. I'll keep those guys. Let's leave these guys here. Let's take some master archers. You can stay here now. And there's that many. Take the huskarls, take the hired blades. Let's get some more horse archers. So yeah, horsemen, I think that fills up my arm. Yeah, the constable can continue training the ranged troops. Continue training the ranged troops in there. Bit more infantry would be great, but I think I'll do with this just fine. Now it's time to get back to war again. So I guess it's back to Saris first, and then from there go to the Rhodok territory. Ooh, Hamid-chan, do you want me to take care of that desert bandit lair by any chance? My friend, good old friend. Oh no? Interesting. I guess it's in the Durkuba area instead. Dead of Armorad. I'd love to get more castles and more towns so I could train the troops faster with the constable, but Oh, I think we have battle on our hands here. With our not-so-trained troops. Well, I guess they are trained alright. This guy will get it. Oh, but I don't want to fight you, Terrant. Right, the desert. I don't want to fight you in the mountain. That's good that way. Now I can chase you. I know you're not gonna surrender, and it looks like it's a pretty even fight. Oh, look, one of their brave horsemen riding into my troops. Well, that was a bit of a mess, but I take it. Ooh, horse leveled up. They are rooted. I thought it was a bit messy. Okay, no one got killed. I take that. And we get some oh so delicious morale with that, and we are back at high. Nothing special on the loot. It was a good fight. Porsche leveled up. More Mamluks, more horsemen, more everything. Porsche, what's up? Level 17, old pal. We've come a long way. What do I do with you? I guess I will be upping the strength now. So maybe. I guess I will give you. I need anything else. Pathfinding is at 6 and I can't increase that anymore. Spotting and tracking are high enough. So it's probably Weapon Master this time. I think. Yeah, that will do just fine. Let's find some more Rhodoks. Oh. Some more Rhodoks. Ooh, Jamiche Castle is under siege. Why didn't anyone alert me? We can have another siege in this episode. How great is that? Come on, get there in time. How is it going? Guess I will take extra arrows again and extra arrows and join the siege. Let's see. Upgrade some men, Mamelukes. Let's make some infantry as well. And Serenity infantry is not the best. I think I will fight you. Oh, there's everyone here. Let's go join the fun. Yeah, I think even the Sultan is here. Yes, he is. And just a handful of them. How nice. Of course we'll join, just to get some reputation and... Let's throw our archers there and... Harm's way. And I'm not hitting anyone. This siege at night is kind of hard because shooting against the night skies is not very easy. You guys doing anything? Doesn't look like you're doing much. Takes a while before the siege tower is there. Looks like my command to... Is our whole army full of archers? Because I ordered archers to follow me and everyone from that ladder came back down. This was kinda interesting. Do they have anyone here in the tower? Yes, they do. They don't anymore. There are troops there as well. Oh wow, this town is interesting. Castle that is. Oh. Arrows. HR, congrats. Thank you. can't see anything, so maybe we are winning. Are we winning? What's happening? What's happening in there? Looks like our troops just got through the meat shield here on top of the siege tower, and I'm... Wow, this is like some weird sail on her. Oh, whoa. Miss. Yeah, they had a lot of ranged troops. Soon, right about now. Yep. Looks like that guy was shooting at me. Oh yeah, look at that. Straight through the wall, but not into my eye. Good job, guys. Good job. Ooh, none of my army got killed. How many casualties? Not a lot. Well, since none of my troops got killed, let's go get this guy. And everyone joined. Oh, you really should surrender. Oh. Yeah. I think you should have surrendered this fight, Count Declan. Yeah, not a very good sign, I'd say. Archers here, infantry here, cavalry charge. Looks like they have some Swadian knights there, am I mistaken? Fights, I think I will set the horse archers as a separate troop and order them to follow me and then do some skirmishing or something. Let's turn you into... Well, let's call them horse archers. At least I'll remember them then. Now if only I remember to give them orders as well. No upgrades, but Nichar has leveled up. I think strength 15 is where we are going. And, well, there's not much left the personal skills, as I'm not gonna give you throw or draw. So maybe it's time to start giving you some other skills. I wonder, well, you're not gonna be a diplomat for me, so I'm not gonna give you persuasion or anything like that, so let's put the athletics to 4 and then maybe increase tactics or something. And I think I will need to take agility to 15 as well. I don't know. Well, at least that strength 15 will do just fine. Okay, what is up next? Let's talk to these guys and get some relations boost. You. Yes, that was great. Especially with the Sultan. Who do you think should get Jamiche? Oh, how about that? He was ready to support me without any questions asked. I need to talk to other friends of mine as well. Who am I doing well with? I want Jamiche. Known lords by relations. Well, at least Mundhalir and Hametjan. Quite many others as well. Kulassen was one of them. Is that Dio? No. All these weird troops here that I haven't seen much. Come on, get him. Yes. Okay, you are friends with Mundhalir. I can understand that. I wonder if I should talk to the Sultan as well. Ah, nice. Let's play some politics. It looks like it's more important to for these guys not to have any friend they are supporting. And they will be happy to support me instead. Yeah, looks like it. Well, I'm not gonna talk to Sultan just yet. About that matter. Okay, he's supporting his friend. Should really find Mundhalir and Hametjan. Since they are powerful. especially Hamechan's powerful lord, because he has the town of Ahmerad. Okay, Muhnir, I talked to already. This is the first time I'm playing politics over a castle, so I really want another one. Although they are not very, very well placed, as they are on the other side of the desert, but at this point it's pretty much just getting troops trained and get some more income while at it. Did I talk to you already? If I didn't, I will now. Okay. Well, sorry about that. On. Is he the... No, he's not. You, I believe, I don't know. Yeah, you don't like me that much. You will probably not support me on this. Yeah. Guess you have done something in the past that you didn't like that much. Who's the Lord of Turkupa? You guys, okay. Should have asked for mission for that from guys then. Did I talk to you already? I probably did. And I should have asked someone where Hamechan is. Oh, damn it! All those politics and I still didn't get it. I guess I will need to... The bonus for capturing the castle is so... important for making the sultan or whoever it is to give the castle to the player in this case, Violet. And it probably would have helped if I had time to talk to talk to more lords about that. But now we have Jamiche, I think Almera is next. But I don't have any chance to do that on my own. Halmar is besieged. Well, I'll have none of that. Alexa, let's go check how Almera Castle looks like. I believe there's like 200 troops or something there, but just check it out. Lesalit, what to do with you. You could be a diplomat if I start boosting your charisma. You do probably need more points in shield, however. Maybe even horse archery. You could be a tactician as well. Who's taking care of tactics now? Archimener is an S5. Okay, so it would be pretty much backup tactics then. Yeah, maybe I will start turning you into a diplomat of sorts over time. Skill points 2. Okay, I have forgotten to assign one skill point before. Let's put one point into the shield and one point in persuasion. Actually, do I want to do that? I'm not 100% sure if I send the companions as emissaries, do their persuasion count into that? Maybe I won't put points into that just yet, because third point in shield will do just fine, and I'll look into that and start increasing those, because Lethality is one option to even be a lord when I have my own kingdom, as he is a noble. So all those factors, need to look into those. Okay, Almera Castle, how are we doing? Well, that's loads too many for me. So let's go break the siege of Halmar, probably together with other troops from the Serenids. See how many of them are here. Or was it just a lone guy doing it? Because this village hasn't been raided. Oh, there they are. They are serious about that. This might be problematic. Unless we get lucky and our marshal. Yeah, that's it. Halmar is lost. Thousand of them against. Against 300 of us. But the question is, do I try to stop this siege on my own, helping Emir Kundur to do it? It's pretty damn close to a suicide mission, but without much rewards, even if I manage to do it. But it's an interesting idea. I need to think about it. Or I just let them take it, I don't know. I need to see what I do. But that's it for this episode. Episode of two sieges. Siege of Veluca and Siege of Jamiche Castle. One of them insanely hard and the other not so much, but successful anyhow. And after a long while, Violet also leveled up, which was great. Army of over 100. That's great too. So thanks for watching. Join me again on the next video and see what happens next. Take care and bye bye.